children, good morning. My name is Saba teacher and today your friend has come to meet you and her name is Anna. Hi Anna. Yes, and how are you all? Doing good, na? Yes, very good. And Anna is also very good. Yeah, she is taking healthy food and she is becoming strong girl like you all. Anna, you know why Anna has come today? Because she is confused. She wants to learn about wet and dry. She was asking, teacher, what is wet and dry? उसको ना बहुत confused हो रहा था. Wet और dry क्या होता है? तो हम Anna को बताएंगे और आपको भी बताएंगे. Teacher will show to Anna also and you all also. Okay? So come Anna. And come children, see, you can see my hand, it is wet, no, it is dry, see, my hands are dry, but if I put my hand inside the water, see, if I wash my hands in this water, it will become wet, na? See, my hand becomes wet. Yes, children, I put my hand inside the water and my hand becomes wet. Now, how I will dry my hands again? I will take a piece of cloth, towel, and I will wipe my hands. So, again, my hands becomes dry. Yes, it again becomes dry. But you know, this piece of cloth is dry. Yes, but if I put this inside this water, see, it has become wet now. Yes, it has become, see, water is coming out. Can you see? Yes, the cloth has become wet now. But like my hand, will it dry soon? No. I need to hang outside the on the rope to make it dry. Yes, it will need a wind. See, if I open a fan, see. It will need a wind. इसको हवा चाहिए dry होने के लिए. देखो, इसके साथ ये dry होगा. So children, like this will become dry. But my hands can become dry quick. Yes, it can become quick. See, if this spoon, it is dry. But if I dip this spoon in this water, it has become wet. But this can also be dry soon. See, if I wipe it, it will become dry again. Yes, children. So, when you go out, it's a rainy season, na? Sometimes we become wet, na? So, you have to come back home and you have to hang your clothes outside the wind to let it dry. So these are the concept of wet and dry. So children, do practice at home and show it to Sabha teacher. Okay? Bye. Take care.